Yeah, Papa. I feel it. It's been what? 4 hours. Got a lot done in 4 hours. You and them gummies, I love them. They relax me. They make me feel better. I have a cup of cotton. Get stuck to the thing again, Smurfy. Hold on, Papa. Together we got this, okay? Ready? There, how's that? It's loose. It's free. We still gotta clean that plate off. The cups get sticky on the bottom, and then they stick to the doggone heater. I can't put them. It's always a system malfunction when you get high. Yeah, don't blame anybody else. Yeah, I know. That's funny. Yeah, we had this song done once. Yeah, we did, and then you went and revisited it, didn't like it. Why not? Well, I didn't like the words. I needed to change the words again. Make it our own, you know? Yeah, I know. Speaking of our own, we're supposed to get a package today. Yeah, we are. Today is August 10th, 2023, at 12:55 p.m. Timestamp. I'm doing it for you. How about that? Okay. We need to fix a squeak in that chair. But what we supposed to get today, Papa? Oh, the new plug-in water fountain for outside. Yeah, that solar one's nice, but it shuts off all the time. If it gets cloudy, it don't run. And then the little bee was out there yesterday. I was sitting there watching him, and there was no water. He had nothing to drink. So I went out in the sun. I moved that thing around. I finally got running. I set it down. It quit working. So I picked it back up. I go, look, it'll start working. I went, well, Mr. Bee, I'm not going to stand here all day in the sun for you. Why not? You like him. Nature. Because I wanted to sit down. I'm old. Okay, I like sitting there watching them. They're so cute. They're so cute. The little wells around the lip of that bucket I used fill up with water. And they get older and they stretch out all their legs and stuff and get themselves a drink. And they fly off. So cute. One got in there the other day and I watched him. He gave himself a bath in the little water thing because just a little sweat bees. Yeah. When big bumbles come by, I just sit there and go, yeah, hi, Bumble, how you doing? Yeah, they have a nest over there underneath the trailer. We don't bother them, they don't bother us. So, they're in an area that doesn't get disturbed. Yeah, you like nature. Nature's so much fun. So, are you ready to do a song? To finish this song, to get it out there, and get... Hi! Hi, everybody! How you doing? Yep, we're at it again. We're still doing it. Yes, we are. We're drinking instant coffee. Enjoying life. Yes. Make life your own, so they say. I'm gonna bring this back here. I'm trying to get everything set up back over here so I can sit back and relax, talk to you guys. Get on with the show, huh? Yeah, we'll get on with the show. How all you doing out there? Doing great, I hope. Hit that like icon for us, will you? If it does something, I don't know. Hey, we're up to 63 subscribers, 68 subscribers, I'm sorry. Woo! It's a gummy, I know it is, Papa. Yeah, it is, you know, you smurf up and you fix it. Oh, that's Smurf? Really, Papa? Well, I had to do something with it, didn't I? You know, Papa, Smurf. I smurfed up, whatever. Get that chingadera on your finger then. Oh, okay, Smurfy, he's up. Jeez. You know, he just has to learn how to relax when he's gumified. We took a shower earlier. Oh, that was so good. It was really fun. Because we, 97 and 83, 97 and 83, look at that COPD family. I'm doing fabulous. I hope you're doing just as well. Yes, 96 and 82, and we're gumified, yes. We're sitting here talking to you, and that's why people, I can't breathe. You need to talk. You need to get the air in. Good air in and bad air out. Yeah. My big old butt tires me out. Well, that's why I get gumified. That's me. That's just me, okay? And it relaxes me and gives me energy all at the same time. And there's that gnat again. Gotta love summertime. Yes, today is August 10th, 2023. It is now 1 p.m. time stamp. There we go. And this is coming out September 16th, 2023. We had it done once before, but he didn't like it, and he changed it. So we're gonna do it again. And this time, hopefully, it's gonna stick. You know? Hey, if you haven't, subscribe. Okay? And if this is on TikTok, which I doubt, because they run too long on TikTok. Whatever. Anyways, what are you supposed to do on TikTok? I don't follow the yellow brick on the whatever. Okay, and like, share, subscribe, share it on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, whatever. You know, just get it out there. I don't care. I want to give other people misery. Life is miserable. It can be. Life is what you make it. It's getting there. Did you know that this year, everybody is going to celebrate my birthday? You want to tell them, Papa? It's Turkey Day. Turkey Day this year is our birthday. So when we turned 21, it was our birthday too. Yeah, and all we do is sit at home with a little bottle of tequila and like this one. And that was it. Well, happy 21 birthday. Ooh-wee. Yeah, I know. You're busy working, and our friends live far away. But you know what? We survived. Oh, the stuff we've been through since we turned 21. Oh, my goodness. If you guys know my life, yeah, I've been through a lot. I lived through every bit of it, too. And still going through it. As you will find out in your own life, it's an adventure. And you got to make your adventure your adventure. If you don't like your adventure, change it. That's what you got to do. Only you can do that. So anyway, hey, if there's something you want us to belt out of, let us know. We'll do it. We'll try. Hi, Goldie girl. Did I wake you up, Goldie? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Uncle Albert. That's a different song. I know, I'm sorry, I sing the wrong song. Nut. But you know what, if you subscribe to this channel, hit the icon bell, okay? That gets my nose up, itching every time. And hit the all after it and get notified when every video comes out. Because I sneak them out here and there and try and a lot of people, I don't like it being pre-recorded. I want to see what you're doing today. Well, that's why I tell you what day it is. Okay? I put these out every Saturday. And I even repeat them because I like singing, okay? Be a different program, same song, different day, whatever, you know? So even if I sang a song before, I got over 400 videos out there. Come on. You know, I mean, working on my house. I'm going to do that one again soon because the bathroom tile is starting to come up and everything else, because a few years ago we had a derecho come through here. Like, you lived through that one too. And slopped so much water trying to catch all the leaks from that big branch that came through the ceiling. And life, it's an adventure. So, Papa got me to slow down today. Yes, we were in that shower over half an hour in the shower. Yes, it was fabulous. Of course, he had a gummy. We turned on some music and got into the music and just let the water flow on us and sat there in the chair, because we put a little chair in the tub, because hey, sometimes I want to just sit down. I don't want to sit in the tub, I just want to sit. You know, I get in the tub, I ain't getting back up. So, got an old shoot bar right there. You mean an old Smurf bar? Yeah, okay, whatever, Papa. Old Smurf. My nose is itching. That's my side, you know. Let me do it. Jeez. I'm sorry, I didn't do it right. But anyways, we're going to get on with this song because we're just rambling. Because he ate a gummy and we got high. So, with that being said, we're going to get on the song, okay? Yeah, I bet I thought you'd like that one. Here we go. I'd say sing along, but we Papa Smurf and fight it. Okay? It's like I don't care about nothing, man. Eat another gummy. Yeah. Woo. Oh, so good. I know. Lemon, lime, mango, oh, cherry. There's all kinds of flavors. Oh, they're so good. I went and cleaned my room because he got high. I went and got up and found the broom because he got high. My room is spotless clean and I know why. Yeah, because he got high. He ate a gummy, then he got high. I went and mowed the yard because I was high. I had the whole damn thing because I got high. I'm a sweet thing, clean it all up, and I know why. Yeah, cause he got high. He ate a gummy, I think that one was peach. When I went to work, I got high. I got a new promotion and I was high. Now I'm telling them what to do, and I know why. Yeah, cause he ate a gummy, and I got high, and he got high. I went to court when I was high. I went and paid my child support because I was high. She wanted my whole paycheck, and I know why. Yeah, she didn't want me to get high. She didn't want me to get high, she wanted me low. I didn't run from the cops because I had a gummy. I pulled right on over because he was high. Now I'm not a paraplegic and I know why. Yeah, cause I get high, cause I get high, cause I get high. I paid my car off because I was high. I wanted to gamble on the boat, but then I got high. Now I'm watching all the fishers, and I know why. Yeah, cause I got high, cause I got high, cause you ate a gummy. I went and made mad love to you because I was high. I'm gonna eat you all up because I was high. Now you want me back, and I know why. Yeah, cause I got high, because I got high, because I got high.
fix my entire life because I got high. I got wife and kids because I got high. Now I'm sleeping in, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, cause I got high, because I got high, because I got high.
La, 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 da, 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 da,
I'm not gonna stop singing this song, because I'm high. I'm singing the whole thing wrong, because I'm high.
Da, da, da,
I don't care if you don't like it, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, cause you had a gummy. And we got high, we got high. Go ahead, Papa. Swoop, swoop, doop-a-doo, a wild jiggy with it. Get it, get pop, do die, yeah. La da 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 da, a little do.
See what, see what, oh.
Cause we get high, cause we get high, cause we get high. My name is Papa Smurf, and I'm from East L.A. And the gummies we eat is bomb as hell. I believe in you, do you believe in me? Oh, just get high, enjoy your life, just get high. Yeah. Woo, try it, you guys. Love y'all, till next time. Bye! Gumified.